So apparently, Black Lives Matter is on the edge of bankruptcy because of apparent insider self-dealing by the founders. If you want to hear more about this, then you can click on the link to my TikTok video, which gives a bit of a deeper explanation. Thank you.